the school, and we ended up finding around 5 to 6 AK-47s that belong to the terrorist. But showing us all the collage, and he's gonna go over a teddy bear over here, exactly. And we're gonna find, he says that there's like AK-47 inside the teddy bear. Guys, all this is inside the school. All this is inside the school that we're seeing right now. We'll be right back.
Yeah.